Of To the Church present a contrast between the different experiences people have in life, such as joy and sorrow, life and death, love and hate. The song also warns against losing compassion for others, especially those who have not yet found forgiveness. The lyrics urge the listener to remember their own past mistakes and shortcomings, and to offer grace and compassion to others in the same way they themselves have received. In the midst of reflecting on life's contradictions and the need for compassion, the song also presents a message of empowerment. The chorus declares that the world belongs to humanity and encourages listeners to take charge of their lives and make the most of their opportunities. Ultimately, the song acknowledges the inevitability of death and the importance of being prepared to meet God, alone and without worldly possessions or achievements. Overall, To the Church is a thought-provoking and introspective call to action that urges listeners to live with compassion, remember their own humanity, and take responsibility for their lives and the world around them.